Enthusiasm to develop karate in Wapra province being showcased here. Behind this story are complaints about how this sport has been neglected in Wapra province. No doubt there is a lot of talent here, but sponsorship is one thing lacking. Shotokan Karate Association Wapra Province Chairperson Alex Mukuka explains how difficult it has been to run the sport.
The attire you are seeing, sometimes we just go on Salaula and get uniforms. These uniforms they are putting in, some are for other styles like Taekwondo, Sedokan. They are not for Shotokan. We have different uniforms. Although when you see people practicing karate, you see, no, that's a karate gear. But these uniforms are not complete for Shotokan, or they are of different styles. Therefore, we need sponsors.
And Wapra Province Sports Coordinator Ruth Nambela is amused with the talent exhibited by the karatekas. She has advised the karatekas not to take the sport for granted by fighting in the community.
Don't go and fight someone outside there. This is a sport. And you just have to display your skill when you are training. Unless, like you said, you need to defend yourself outside there. But I urge you or not to fight people in the community because of the skill that you have.
Yeah. Yeah. Anthony Chomba, Movie TV News, Mansa, Wapra Province.